All right, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Arisen Jados back again. What the hell was that?
Anyway, locked. I will not be defeated by a locked door. Plan B, to the roof.
Oh yeah, we could do that. I always forget that we could
ninja breaking into a Japanese museum.
If you call it being a ninja. True Bushido.
How did you get in here?
The window?
I'm looking for a guy named Brillcream. Troop Master Brillcream is missing. Well, maybe I can help you find him.
Hey, put your little knives over.
Lucky if I let you live. Kind of a dick, huh?
She's like, yeah. She even knew.
Banish her from the troop. Chill out, Mussolini. I am the troop master, and this is my troop.
How about we battle for the title?
Are you gonna tell me where Brillcream is or what? You wanna find Brillcream? You must do as I say.
I got that chick killed. Aw, oh, damn. Nice work, Jesse. Eh, she had it coming.
My troop has been trying to locate Troop Master Brillcream via radio, but all they hear is this.
Doctors recommend drinking 17 cans of Overcharge a day.
Stupid fizzy, man.
The radio station is located here. If you destroy all three transmitters around the tower...
Did you say three transmitters? You mean three transmitters.
So, you think you can do that?
The only reason I'm correcting him is because he's white. It's not like he has an accent. If it was a Chinese person, then I would understand. But he's not. What do I gotta do? Yeah, fuck it. Blow shit up. Unlocking air dash. I can air dash? Oh, what? That is cool.
Like this?
I feel like a ninja. Fuck yeah.
I didn't even have to check game facts.
Hey, that's a cool reference. That's like my favorite place to go check when I don't know what to do. Awesome. Oh, it's over there. Fuck, more robots. I hate these. These are hard to kill.
Uh-oh. These guys look tough.
I hate killing the robots. It's fucking hard. The cool part about this game is I don't lose health. Well, no, I lose health, but like if I die, I could just come back alive and spawn back to where I was. So not like I lose anything. Hence the name, the Awesome Apocalypse. Fucking die already, dipshit. Oh, more robots? That is pretty sadistic. The circle of life ends with overcharge. Oh, was it supposed to do something?
Holy shit! Looks like that kicked a hornet's nest.
Hell yeah, they're all after whatever. What are they after?
Nice.
Did I do that? Pretty sure I did. Fucking awesome. I need ammo. Shut up. It's all yours, guys. I'm with the freaking OD on this one. Kill the fucking robots. Ah! Because the OD are easy to kill. Let's go like this. See? Easy. Sir or madam, please step out of the way. Maybe I need to hit that shit? It's all yours.
Sorry, Mr. Transmitter. Nothing personal.
Fuck yeah. Yeah, that shit was pissing me off. Oh, what the hell? Stupid old D think they own the place. Oh. Did I jump higher? Oh, if I push A on it, I go even higher? That's good to remember.
Hey, it's me, Fizzy. Trespassing and destruction of property is a serious crime.
It's actually alive?
Get ready to die, asshole.
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Giant blades marketing is getting really aggressive.
Can I, like, attack it?
Hey, you know what sounds like fun? If you stop moving for a second.
That's cool, bruh.
Today is laser appreciation day. Let's celebrate.
If you can catch up to me, son. I'm too fast for you. Oh, and then beats. Do I have to kill him? Oh, eat it. Idiot. Okay, I know how to do this. Oh, shoot. If you could catch up. Step your game up, son. What was that? Oh! Okay, I get it. Blow it up. Yeah, my powerfulest gun. Is it done? Oh my god, get away from that thing. Oh shit, it's alive still. It's all you. Did he call me an asshole? Did he call me Dave? I look nothing like a Dave. I know. Come on, you piece of junk. He's cussing at me. Oh! If you can catch up, step your game up. Step your game up, Fizzy. He called me a bitch. That fucking robot called me a bitch. Oh, fuck. How are you not dead? Hold up, I gotta find a way to... My laser disc! I got this. I got this. It's over, Fizzy. I realized you have to hit the disco bar, it was pretty obvious. But I was just too dumb to realize it. What is that?
Hey, Norton. Fixed your radio for you.
What? You're... alive?
Of course I'm alive.
I'm gonna lose to a blimp. That'd be humiliating.
Hell yeah. I'm the hero.
My troop thanks you for your service. Goodbye.
Wait. You'll let me know if you find Brill Cream, right?
Oh, yes. Brill Cream, of course. We'll keep looking for it.
Honestly.
Thank you again.
Honestly think this asshole doesn't
Sam,
want him back.
Come back to our base.
Oh.
There's someone here that wants to talk with you. And she's kind of cute.
Oh. Yeah. Since she was cute, guys, we gotta get there as fast as we can. Full speed ahead. Aw, yeah, grinding on that water. Freaking awesome all of a sudden. Actually, all of a sudden, I'm always awesome. Who you tripping? Boy, you tripping. Let's go over here. It's all you. Oh, shit. What is that? Oh, it's the ice ones. I remember those. Fuck, I hate those. That's the shit I hate about this game. When you... Well, most games, actually, entirely. When you get farther in the game, everything gets harder. Let's go back inside.
Forkim seems really smart. Don't you agree?
Oh, it's her. The girl... the girl I made her lose her safety.
My name is Forkim.
Hey, sorry about that whole banished from the troop thing.
It's for the best. Troopmaster Norton is a bad guy. Even though he says he's trying to find Brill Cream, he's not.
I knew it.
I overheard him whisper something about Troopmaster Brill Cream at the hot dog factory.
He doesn't want him.
I hear this Brill Cream guy is really smart.
He wants to be the leader.
He's a genius.
A genius that might be trapped in a hot dog factory?
I'm worried. He's been missing for a couple of weeks.
We'll find him.
You mean I'll find him?
Someone has to stay here and comfort Forkim.
Hey, get your hand off a baby girl.
Keep up the good work.
Remember, you're the sidekick. I'm the hero. I get the ladies. Didn't we discuss this on day one? I'm pretty sure we discussed this. Sidekicks? You get Metal Keeper. I get Forkim. I wonder why her name's called Forkim.
So what's the deal with the hot dog factory? We're trying to survive the apocalypse. Hot dogs are the last thing you should eat.
Troop Master Brokreem is a master at boosting morale.
I'm feeling like...
Maybe he thought a hot dog cookout would lift the spirits of the troop.
Oh, that's funny, because I prefer to lift my spirits with actual spirits.
Should I save that woman? I should probably save her.
Alcohol is a depressant and has many health risks.
You're right. Better to eat processed pig lips and assholes. So that's healthy.
Let me save that girl real quick. That lady looks like she needs saving. But I'm a real hero. Where am I going? Oh. The giant hot dog place, of course. It all points back to you.
Okay, I'm at the hot dog factory.
Look around for signs of Troop Master Broke.
Scabs. And it looks like they decided to upgrade their arsenal.
That's exactly what I was gonna say.
Where did they get those new weapons? Smart enough to design them on their own.
Probably stealing it from people.
You have to deal with some scabs while you look for evidence.
You think? Scabs and evidence go together like, hot dogs and factories.
I was here. I kicked everyone's ass not that long ago.
Looks like I picked the wrong week. Quit hopping pink.
Did he say wear hot pink? Dude, anytime you wear hot pink, it's the wrong week. Idiot. It's all yours, guys. Just think of it like this. Hey! Stupid baby girl, get out of here! How do you know where there's evidence? Oh, there it is. I see you guys.
Found a Japanese sword. Not something a troop leader would have.
Yeah, seems weird, doesn't it? But it could be Brokreem's. He never went anywhere without it.
I feel like that could have been useful intel to have at the top of this caper.
But we need more evidence.
Well, that's a sword. What more evidence do you need? He's captured by scabs. It's all yours, guys. Oh, I'm out of ammo. I'm like, why can't I hurt them? This game has like a horrible way of telling you if you're out of ammo or not. Die, asshole. Who else is here? I see him. It's all yours.
Found a bugle. Now that would only be something a troop leader would have, right?
Brokreem carried a bugle sometimes, but I'm not sure why he would have brought that with him.
Yeah, you're right. This could be anyone's bugle.
We just need one more piece of evidence.
You guys sure do things by the book, don't you?
Troop Master Brokreem teaches us that discipline is the most important virtue.
Well, wait till I teach you guys something new.
Yeah, I'm unfamiliar with that word.
When I teach you guys things, it's gonna be destruction. Fun hat.
Troop leader's hat. Seems like something a troop leader would wear.
That could be Brokreem.
Bitch.
He's wearing his hat. Okay.
That's for that you die.
Either Brokreem is here,
oh, now you're convinced, huh?
You should check inside the factory.
Now I gotta go inside the factory? How do we go inside? Oh, am I right here already? Open the door. Oh, yeah.
It's locked.
Brokreem is a trained survivalist. He may have locked himself inside. See if you can find a way to bust down a door or even a wall.
Bust down a door or a wall? Hmm. Or we could go in through the windows like we did last time.
Is there any construction equipment around? Anything that might help you get inside?
There's trucks. Construction equipment. Construction. I don't see it. Oh, I see it. Now I see it. Oh, now she tells me exactly what to do.
No keys. Wait, cranes have keys? What would Batman do?
Short circuit everything.
Probably read this note out loud. Meet me in the park for a picnic. I love you. Well, that's helpful.
Well, we know where the keys are at.
I'm going to the park to look for some keys. And maybe even have a date.
Yeah, it's like a win-win in my case. Hope the person's cute.
Hey, poor Kim. Sam's not being too annoying, is he?
Not anymore. He kept trying to hold my hand, so I put my judo badge into action and snared him in a rear naked choke.
Nice. But go easy on him.
Yeah.
I get the sense he doesn't have much experience with police.
Well, perfect gentleman's sense. He showed me around. I met his friends. He even taught me how to do a little C++ coding.
Wow. Sure to invite you to the wedding. I love free food.
Wait, what?
Are you guys sure this is not my character in real life? I feel like this is my character. This is who I am. An asshole. I found something.
Okay, I found the picnic site. Looks like the crane guy either turned OD or was mauled. Damn, get those keys to the crane.
Probably in the basket.
If we're lucky, he turned OD. Go kill some and see if any of them have the key.
This is what I need. Fizzco box.
Oh, I'm like, there's no way that's that easy. Hold up. Does this work on them? I'm pretty sure. Oh, it works on them. Oh, it's all yours, boy. Dude, my dude, die. Bitch. We gotta look for some bodies. Never thought I would say something that in my life. Let's search for the bodies. Are you sure that's not them? Nah, are you kidding me? We're gunkers. Fuck. Oh, those are gunkers. Okay, cool. I need some ragers. Get them on my side. Perfect. Oh no, that's a gunker. I was right. You're on my side. It's only gonna last for a little bit, so I better do as fast as I can. Fuck. Oh, I'm out. It's yours. It's yours, baby girl. Ah. Don't go after me, I'm squeamish. Ah! Burn, damn it! Switch the shotgun. Ah! Die, damn it, die! Oh, I'm out of gun! It's all yours. Burn, bitch, burn. I got a dirty herring with your name on it. Die, you ungrateful bitch.
Hey, keys.
Oh, it was inside the gunker.
Like any car key I've ever seen. If this doesn't start the crane and I have to keep running around killing OD and looking for keys, I'll probably rage quit.
I love the references this fucking game makes. It's awesome. Alright, let's go get that shit. That's ammo.
Hey, Fort Kim, there?
Did you find the key?
Yeah, but I have something more important to talk about.
The wedding.
Okay.
So what do you think of Sam? Really?
I don't know why, but he kind of reminds me of this glass turtle we had in fourth grade.
And then you guys cut it open, huh?
In the ocean one day. Then we found out later that he was a freshwater turtle.
Don't tell Sam that story.
Oh my gosh. You people. Simply amaze me. Oh, what's up, Weenie? Okay, oh, here we go. Time to come in like a wrecking ball.
I should really take advantage of this. When am I gonna get a chance to destroy stuff in a crane?
Oh.
Damn it, those pallets were actually overcharged deliveries. Now this place is about to be stupid with OD. Good thing I have godlike crushing power. Crush those OD before they turn into poppers.
Oh, I didn't even think about that. Anybody else want to get dealt with? Those are going poppers. Oh, I missed everyone right there. I smell poppers. Just in time, too. Get rid of that idiot. Sir, please die. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. I thought it was gonna get me. You know, I think it's best if we fight it on my hands. When will they die? I felt like this is what I was supposed to do. Maybe I was supposed to break something else. Die already, damn it. Is it done yet? Smash wall. And I came in like a wrecking ball. Awesome. Anything else? Nope, that's it. Okay, oh my god, I didn't see you guys. Thanks for informing me though.
Found a note from Brill Cream. It's dated 2 weeks ago.
What does it say?
Oh, it's
it says hot dogs spoiled, heading to Hepcats to meet Norton.
Damn, there's nothing
Scabs
but hot dogs
on
here.
Trail. We'll try to lose them.
Let's meet at Hepcats and look for more clues. I knew Norton was involved somehow.
It's on a phone.
Troop Master Norton?
Hey Norton. How's that search for Brill Cream going?
Not good. I believe it's time to call it off.
Not yet. I'm following up on a lead.
Oh?
I found a note from Brill Cream. He said he was going to meet you at Hepcat's Diner. Whatever happened with that?
Well, as I recall, he never showed up. Where did you find that note?
You're lying, Norton. What are you hiding?
How dare you! A troop master never lies. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have important troop matters to attend to.
Well, here I come for your ass. Alright guys, I'm gonna continue this part in the next episode. So until next time, like and favorite, subscribe if you want to see some more of me. And this is your boy, Arisen Jados, signing out. Bye bye.
Main attract when I step on the scene. I do or die all my life with or without a team. Fast or slow, bro, you can't catch me though. Too fast, too furious, too hungry for y'all to see. I mean what I say and say what I mean. I'm the goddamn reason hip hop's back on the street. Used to put work in the streets. Now I lay my work on beats and let them work for me. Yeah, so I close my eyes, work and stay on. It's a must, I go from dusk till dawn. So I close my eyes, work and stay on. It's a must, I go from dusk till dawn.